nervous?
No. You?
A little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know?
That's good.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda. So I decided to write her a letter, and it worked. I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance, you know? I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped, you know? I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know. Anyways, look, I'm just saying it was a good thing. That's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
Yeah. I mean, it was just an idea. It's just, anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Over there! We'll be back in less than an hour.
Take it easy out there.
See you soon.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Let's do this.
I told you, it's a walk in the jungle. You get it, right? Walk in the park, walk in the jungle.
Yeah, I get it. But parachuting would have been much easier. Good thing we brought machetes.
A man's knife is a man's life.
What?
Nothing.
That is one beat-up car. How the hell did it wind up here?
We're in Mexico, man. Everything is possible.
Easy now. This bridge looks old. Leo, you think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know. A gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Arlov.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do. But I should have known better than to trust that greedy fuck.
Yeah, we both learned a lesson.
I bet we can climb up over there.
There. You see? Two of them.
Yeah.
Stay low. Let's flank them.
All right.
Incluso dormido estoy alerto. Esto me ayuda con eso. Sí, o sea que, tómale, ándale, no seas pendejo, güey. Tómale.
Ya quiero que se acabe mi turno.
Puta, qué calor, güey.
¿Eres tú, amigo?
¡Día uno! ¡Muere!
¡Watch out! ¡More of those assholes are coming!
¡Malditos desgraciados!
I think that's all of them.
Get over here and help me, will you? Sniper,
just stay low. That way.
Crawl through there. Oh shit. Jason, get over here. Crawl through there. Leo, come on, get in here.
Jensen, you need to go and take out that sniper.
¿Qué?
Jensen, cover me.
I'll keep you covered from here.
Leo still needs my help.
Cover me!
That should be all of them.
Looks like we're not using this bridge.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Vincent, help me out.
Wait, wait.
Espero que me paguen bien por esto.
More of them coming.
¡Munición! ¡Falta dos!
Let's go through the gate. Hurry up. Over here, Vincent. Help me push this car. Over here, Vincent. Help me push this car. Over here, Vincent.
All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
This should be easy.
Get down!
You piece of shit! You're a dead man!
Está listo! Sí, jefe, apúrate! Vamos! Está listo! Vamos, vamos!
Come and help me.
Ready?
Come on, let's go.
You think you can just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfucker!
Yes.
We gotta get closer, come on!
Leo, get down!
Get down!
Leo, get down!
Don't even think about it.
Slide it over.
All right. Here you go.
Really think you could get away? Did you?
Take it easy. You got me.
Why'd you do it?
Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right.
More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on. Dan! Leo! Get on the bike!
Hey! Rápido! Las comisiones!
Llamamos rápido!
Están escapando!
¡Vamos, vamos, vamos!
Oye, vámonos ya!
Take off!
Shit! Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! Should be this way!
Focus on the crime invasion! They're shooting at us!
Shit! They've got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep!
We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it.
Did you see that? Come on, Mike! Hold it together!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Watch out, Leo! They're gonna run you over!
Don't you dare come close to me, you shit! What a jump!
Dad!
Get off the road! I think they stopped shooting at us.
I have a bad feeling about this, Leo.
Shit! Grenades! Watch out!
What the hell? We gotta get out of here!
Shit!
¿Qué crees,
Mexico?
¿Qué
es eso, Leo?
Close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, you have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down. There you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother, my flesh and blood, and he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Surrender!
Take it easy, Leo.
Shut up!
You don't have to do this.
You're gonna pay for this. Get in the fucking car. Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent.
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Stop the car and let's talk this through. There's still a chance for you to do the right thing.
The right thing, huh? The only right thing here is me pointing the gun right out of your face. So shut up!
Listen, Leo, don't make this worse than it has to be.
Worse? You're a dead man talking. How about that for worse?
down on the right. I see him running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Leo. Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back?
I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this!
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit!
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
I wonder where that pig is hiding. Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
Come out! You're not scared, are you? There you are, you little shit! Any more bullets?
Shit.
I'm just getting started. You're gonna pay for this. How do you feel now, huh?
Leo, let's put an end to this.
bullet!
Do this.
Shut up! On your knees! I said on your knees! How do you feel about this now?
Hey.
Hi.
Can I come in?
Sure.
Hi.
Hey, Alex.
Where's Leo?
Linda, we need to talk.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. You wanna play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
All right.
It's about Leo.
What about him?
It's my resignation from the Bureau. It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please. Just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
It's a beautiful name.
Yeah.
And she's got your eyes, too. I'm sorry.
I know you are. You want to come in?
I'd love to.